People's History Day, and the Shasta Historical Society is hosting it. Well, today they're going to enjoy a street fair featuring native and local artists and food. And they're also going to enjoy street performances